Yeah, those were two Hully Gully songs in a row.
What was the second one?
That was Boris and Hully Gully Time.
Boris.
I don't know. Didn't find out anything about it.
They just went by the name Boris?
Yeah.
Because I think there's another band, like a contemporary band called Boris.
Oh.
Something like that.
Yeah, well, next one is another Hully Gully song, the Hully Gully Hop, sung by the Crazy Girls.
So, there was a real thing for Hully Gully.
Well, the Hully Gully, the Twist, and the Madison, the dance craze, the early 60s, those were all over the world. It's one of, that was probably the, for rock and roll, that was the first wave of that swept it all over the world. Rock and roll, that was, that it was everywhere, and all the orchestras and all the little dance bands played rock and roll, basically.
I wonder if there's anyone, like, preserving the actual, like, moves to these dances. Like, if I was walking down the street and someone was doing the Hully Gully, I wouldn't know, like, oh, that's the Hully Gully.
Yeah, I didn't even know where it came from, but I think it's like a sequel something. Because if you see some videos on YouTube, they make like this, with the arms swimming like a sequel.
Or like the Madison? I don't know what the Madison is.
That was in the Hairspray. That was good. They had the whole routine down.
Right.
And the Twist will last. That was Chubby Checkers just engraved that in our mind.
So what's the song again?
Hully Gully Hop. It's a cover version.
Okay.
But it escapes me right now.
And track 17, right?
I think it's 18.
Track 18, here we go.